You can tell us a little bit about working with the talented and rather beautiful Colin Farrell.
It was wonderful. I feel so lucky. He was great and supportive and fun, and we just had a lot of fun and enjoyed the process, and Akiva guided us all the way, and it was great. Beverly kind of sees the world in a way that's very very one-off, and I suppose her illness means that a lot of that stuff doesn't matter. She just sees straight into the heart of someone, and you know, this is a world that maybe would never have happened, a life that would never have happened for her, and so there's something. She's in a very particular situation. Well, despite her, you know, I mean, throughout the story, we're reminded about her condition. You know, we all know that she's not long for the world, and so therefore, it was a real conscious decision to make her seem so alive and so full of hope and so full of love that it could almost be impossible that she could die. Yeah.